Hello students and welcome back to your English conversation class. So children, next in second term, the very first chapter we have is chapter 7, shopping. Okay, so you all open your conversation book, page number 23. So children, shopping, we all love to shop, right? Whether it is dresses or electronic gadgets or games, video games, shoes. So we, something or the other, we all love to shop. So when you go to shop, how you should communicate with the shopkeeper or a salesperson? So this is a proper way to talk to them. Okay, so in this chapter we will see what is the proper way to communicate with these people. So let's start the chapter, children. So okay, there is a conversation going on between two people, named it as A and B. So A says, I want to go for shopping today. As you can see in the picture, two girls are there. So one is saying to the other, I want to go for shopping today. The other one is replying, what will you buy? Of course, when you're going for shopping, you need to buy something, you need to purchase something, right? I haven't decided. Maybe I'll buy myself a dress or a handbag and buy a pair of fancy shoes for my brother. So she thinks that she is just willing to go for shopping and she has not kind of yet decided what all things she's going to buy. So she can buy a dress or a handbag, and also she's very sure that she's going to buy a fancy shoes for his brother, for her brother. Is there any special occasion? Because usually when we go for shopping, you know, there's a festive season, maybe Holi, Diwali, Eid, Christmas, anything, then we go for shopping and we purchase a lot of things for us. So she's asking, is there any special occasion or maybe any marriage or birthday party or any other family function? Then what she says, yes, it's my cousin's wedding next week. So what's the occasion here? It's her cousin's wedding. And of course in cousin's wedding you need to wear new dress, you need to wear new shoes. So yes. Oh, then you should buy something gorgeous for yourself. Then of course it's a wedding, so we don't just put simple clothes, we wear something very gaudy, something very, you know, gorgeous, beautiful dresses we put on. So she says, yes, I'll look for something beautiful. All right, let's go. Do you have to buy something? Now the first one is asking the other one, do you have to buy something? She says, not really, let's see. If I come across something trendy, I'll buy it. So she's saying, no, I'll just accompany you. But yes, in case if I get to see something trendy, means which is going on in trend, which is in fashion. So if I get to, you know, see something like that and it appeals me, so surely I'm going to buy that thing. Good, let's move. It will be good if we take a shopping bag. Oh, thanks for reminding me. A shopping bag is a must nowadays. So the second friend is reminding the first one that it is good that if we carry a shopping bag or a carry bag or any kind of big bag with us, because you know nowadays if you go to malls and all, they also charge you even for a simple bag, they charge you. And why to give money unnecessarily, or means already we are paying so much for the things and then again you pay for the bag also. So it's better to take a carry bag or handbag with you so that whatever things you purchase, you can simply put it in that. So she's saying, yes, it is very good that you reminded me of, and I will always, means there's a must that a shopping bag should be with us. Now at the shop, what happens? Shopkeeper, yes madam, how can I help you? So when you enter shop, they ask, you know, that how can I help you, what can I show you? So yes, a shopkeeper is asking, yes madam, how can I help you? Then customer replies, please display some good fancy dresses. Fancy dresses means which is not very simple, something more than, you know, gorgeous, beautiful dresses, fancy dresses that we wear in parties and all. Shopkeeper says, sure, please come to the next counter. We have a wide variety. Any particular color, ma'am? Now see, shopkeeper keeps in mind everything that customer may ask for. And first of all, he's guiding her towards the counter where these fancy clothes are kept. And then also he says that we have a wide variety of these, means you have got enough choice to buy your choice clothes. And also he's asking for the any particular color, because that becomes little easy for them to show. Like if you want to go for something pink, then they will show you dresses in pink. If you want to see in blue, they will show you in dresses in blue. So it kind of becomes little easier for them to show. Customer, well, show me light colors. Now what's her choice? Light colors. So obviously now shopkeeper will not show black or brown or, you know, navy blue. He will go for lighter shades. Shopkeeper, here are some frilly skirts in light colors. All are ideal party wears. So shopkeeper is now showing frilly skirts. Frilly skirts means skirts which has a frill. Okay, and it is also in light colors, so hoping that she likes it. And also suggests that, you know, shopkeepers are always good at, you know, complimenting the customers, or, you know, suggesting what should we buy and what not, so that customer can make their mind that what actually they should go for. So this shopkeeper is saying that these are ideal for party wears. Now customer, yes, thank you, this one looks good, how much is it? And she likes it, so she asks the price. 300 rupees. All right, now please display some tops to go with this skirt. Now she goes for this skirt, she likes the skirt, she buys it, and now she wants top for this skirt. Shopkeeper, of course madam, please come this way, here are all the latest designs and colors, you may choose any one. Now shopkeeper guides to another place where she can get all the tops with all, you know, variety and color and latest design. Customer, this white top with silver shade will go perfectly with this skirt. How much is this top for? Now this girl likes a top which is very perfect match for a skirt. Then she likes it and she tells that I'm gonna buy this skirt, this top, and what is the price? Madam, it is for 150 rupees. Now he tells the cost of that top. Please pack this. Now I need to buy a nice salwar suit. Now she has bought a skirt and top. Now she wants to buy something traditional. So she wants to buy salwar suit. Shopkeeper, for salwar suits, lehengas and saris, you will have to go to basement. Now in every big shop, especially when they have separate corners for like western wear, traditional wear, simple wear, formal wear. So now he's guiding to the basement, because basement is for all the ethical wear. So now they go into basement. So what happens? Basement means the kind of room or hall which is underground. Okay, salesman, madam, what can I do for you? Customer, I'd like to see some salwar suits. It should be ideal for a wedding party. Now customers, this girl says that she wants to buy a salwar suit, so that should be ideal for the, ideal means that should go very nicely with the wedding, not very simple. May I know your budget, madam? Now see, if you are going to buy a party wear ethical dress, so the range, the price could be a little higher. So they need to know how, what is the budget, like maximum till where they should go, because they can show it for 1,000, for 5,000, and suppose my budget is still 1,000, then why would they go for 2,000 or 3,000? They will show you dresses which is within 1,000. So customer says, well, please show me suits costing around 2,000 rupees. Now, what's her budget? 2,000. Now, the shopkeeper will not show any dress which is above 2,000. Here are some gorgeous salwar suits. They are of the latest designs and colors. He's showing some and telling these are the latest designs. What material is this? Means material means fabric. Which fabric this cloth is? This is fine silk. This sweet sequin work is handwork. This suit is very beautiful. Now salesman is there because they know everything about that clothes and all, which material, fabric, which design, what are the, what is the type of work which is done on that So he's telling everything detail about the dress. Yes, it's nice. The color combination is good. How much is it for? So she finally likes that suit and she asks the price. Madam, the price is 2000 rupees. Is there any discount, please? So whenever you go to shop, you should always ask for discount, because if you don't ask, sometimes they don't even give. And if you ask, so they give you discount. So she is asking if there is any discount. Discount means if certain percentage of money could be less. Sorry, madam, the prices are fixed. So as there is no discount, so he said there is no discount and the price is fixed. Customer, fine. Could you pack this, please, and guide me to the cash counter? Now, because she's already in the basement, so she kind of forgot or something which is the way to go to the counter. So she says that pack this and guide me. Means show me the way where I can go to the counter to pay. So children, this is all for this chapter. I hope you enjoyed this chapter, shopping. And whenever you go for shopping, try to communicate in a proper way with the shopkeeper or the salesperson. Be polite with them. Thank you.